Why do you seek the living among the dead? Easter celebrates the man who changed the face of history, of God who became man, lived an ordinary life, preached love and forgiveness, touched and healed, brought the dead back to life. But he became a threat. He was opposed and ridiculed, was tortured and killed. But he left us a sign of his love, the Holy Eucharist, and the commandment to love. God allowed him to die as a ransom for the sins of humankind. But 3 days later, he rose from the dead, victorious over sin and death. And today he is alive. Yes, he is truly alive. Alive in you and me. Alive in the concern of family members, in your neighbor next door, in the beauty of nature, in the innocent smiles of children, in the serene faces of the elderly, in the noise and din of youngsters, in the pain of the suffering, in the caring hands of doctors and nurses, in the patience of caretakers, in the service of policemen, in the generosity of benefactors. He is alive. He truly lives in you and me. Let's make Easter a joyful experience for each other.